Good evening, Twitter, and welcome to my 50th edition of my food vlog. Tonight's special edition is dedicated to our Manchester correspondent, Denver. Now, tonight I am at Ohisama in Marylebone, which is just off Baker Street, and this is a small Japanese restaurant. Now, is it a restaurant? Is it a cafe? Well, I'd say that the surroundings are cafe surroundings, but they certainly want restaurant prices. Upstairs, there's a traditional sushi bar with some expert Japanese chefs. You can't criticise that. The food is always quite good. Is it excellent? No, it's quite good. But I think sometimes they want excellent money. The service is a bit slow, although they're very expert in what they have to say to you. But as I say, it is quite expensive. Anyway, let's see if they know what they're doing. So I'm going to try some of their black cod here. Yeah, it's good. I like their chicken teriyaki, which sometimes a little bit fatty, a little bit too chewy, but it's good. I've come here regularly. Is it in the class of the teppanyaki at the Colony Casino? No way, right? So for Ohisama in Marylebone, I'm going to give them an overpriced, slow service, but relaxed surroundings, although they really could do with a bit of a tarting up for the money they want here. But the food is good. I would come here again. I will come here again. And I'm going to give them a 7 out of 10.